because 2020 has made sure that we will never forget it. But then also out of that time of isolation, these universal feelings that also connect us, hopefully we were able to take some insights. The virus was very disruptive, and oftentimes you're left feeling what next.